Clannad. And we're in either October or November in the game. Probably October, to be honest, I think. Half a year passed, but then again it could be November. Who knows? Also, I'd like to point out that I'm pretty sure there are only two parts left of this path, including this one, because I fast-forwarded through it to see how much longer I've got left of this path, and it's not very long. Winter came. Yep, I was right. November. Without anyone's face bothering me, I predicted my own future. Look at his hair, man! And look at his clothes, it makes him look like he's in his freaking mid-50s or something. Who the hell are you? And your hometown doesn't really have anything? A solitary island.
Honshu,
you say? Wow! We actually get a name for a place where one of the characters are from in this game! My god! That's groundbreaking! Sunohara, wearing his coat, stood up. Sunohara will be heading to his hometown starting today. To go job hunting. It looks like he promised his parents that if he didn't graduate to university, he'd find a job around home. Saying that on this day, I felt reality had been thrust before me, yet the shock had disappeared. Yes. My time to treat Sunohara like an idiot was already over. No! Sunohara changed the way he acted even faster than I did. Damn, you wouldn't think that. I was left behind. Even now, that was so. Like being hit with the embers, I remain still on the katatsu.
Sunohara
leaves the room. I stared at his back, seeing him off. There was nothing else to do. That's what I kept thinking. The next day, I began visiting the employment club. There were no students there to help me, other than the teacher that was in charge. The old teacher said,
Going
through the same problems as Sunohara. But that's him after all. I should grasp my current place somehow. I guess I really am like a kid. Man, job searching must be a bitch. I've never done that because I don't need to. Because of my, anxiety problems, all that, I get benefits and all that bollocks. So I don't really have to find a job. But one day, I will. I just know I will. Because I'm not just gonna freaking live my life like this. I don't want to be like this, man. I want to get out there and do something with my life one day. entering into winter vacation, I really was alone. I wasted time in Sunahara's room. I've settled in here as if it were my own room. I've always been here, haven't I? Uselessly slugging through my third year. And even now I've been in the same place for 3 years. But now we have to keep on running, as if the brakes on the bicycle were broken. Damn interruptions, that's how I felt. Up aiming high, trying to remain in the status quo. Even then, if I'm not daring enough, my days will remain in sorrow. What exactly is it that I'm running and chasing after? Within this small town, I wonder what I'll find in this time. But there isn't anything more for me to find, is there? I became a little scared. Will I be able to find anything more in my life? What I held dear, my own past had gone by, to never be dug up ever again. Now I cannot stay the way I am now, can I? Day after day, I could only feel uneasy, busily working every day, worrying. I could no longer.
So, ka, yo katta na.
The old teacher had remarked. Even I was happy. The place of employment I had picked would start in the third semester, the afternoon following my graduation. That is, to begin with, there was only one type of job from the start that I could go for. Each of the other corporations. I can't tell if it's like corporations or corp. I mean, it's got the R in front of me. Oh man, I only woke up like less than an hour ago or so. So this let it slide. Required skills that I lacked. What kind of modest wish was actually granted? I felt depressed, as if that hinted towards what my life would be. Even then, I have to make the report. I head into the employment club.
見ていた生徒の進路が決まると安心するんだ。特にこんな学校だ。私が見る生徒は少ない。我が子のように嬉しく思うよ。
Teacher. For the first time, I open my mouth on my own. I'm grateful for your help. And that would be the last time. Deeply thanking him, the smell of the stove's kerosene oil floated in the room I left. Kerosene, whatever. It was quiet without the school. Within the school, I mean. Everyone should have gone home, to probably go study. Coming outside, the snow was falling. It's apparently gonna snow here in where I am, possibly at some point. Probably early next year, I imagine. Who knows? I thought it quite rare. I wonder if it'll become rainfall. Or if it'll all pile up by tomorrow. What should I do tomorrow? Sunahara still hasn't come back. It'd be good if he came back soon. I'm not sure how to spend the last of my time here. I wonder if we can be idiots after having decided to look for jobs. I wonder if we can. We really, really were idiots after all. Thinking about a lot of things, I pass through the gates going down the hill. And look at the scenery, man. The snow. Ahead was a girl. Who do you think it could be? Why not next time in the finale, I suppose.